Hundreds of people have been marking the 90th anniversary of Lenin's death. In Moscow's Red Square, wreaths and carnations, as well as Soviet flags, were laid. Meanwhile, Russian MPs and human rights officials have called for Lenin's body to be removed from a mausoleum in the square to a cemetery outside the city.